Listed London law firm DWF is set to pay €50.5 million, £42.5 million, for Spanish law firm Rousaud Costas Duran, RCD, in a move designed to expand its presence in the country. The acquisition will bring 40 new partners and 400 staff to DWF and will give it offices in Madrid, Barcelona, and Valencia. DWF will pay €7.4 million in cash upon completion and another €15.5 million in a deferred cash consideration as it takes on RCD's €5.6 million debt. I am delighted to welcome our RCD colleagues to DWF in another important step for the business, DWF Chief Executive Andrew Leaitherland said. RCD has a range of potential synergies with DWF, with significant capabilities and sector overlap in our three global areas of insurance, financial services and real estate. As leading legal innovators, our businesses have a strong focus on doing things differently, and this is the next logical step towards providing complex, managed and connected services globally. It came as DWF revealed its latest half-year results, in which revenue rose 10% year-on-year to £146.8 million, but profit before tax slipped from £5.3 million last year to £4.7 million. More to follow. For more on this story, visit the news article link.